Hi everyone, my name is Frédéric Rézo. I am the founder of Lightmint, a game platform that also uses the blockchain as technology to empower users for in-app purchases and game asset tokenization. Today, I'm going to show you the Sailor Pop game that we are going to push on the Pi network. And we are going to instrument this game with the technology, the Pi technology, the Pi token, in order to power the in-app purchases in the game. So Sailor Pop basically is your traditional puzzle game, match three puzzle game. You pass levels by matching by clearing the screen. And then as you can see here, you have boosters that you can use to help you pass through the levels when they get a little bit harder. And you can use a shop to acquire those boosters, and you will be connected to the Pi network in order to use your Pi tokens to unlock those boosters. Jelly Slice is a very nice puzzle game. It's a bit more brainy than your typical match three puzzle game. A little bit less forgiving as well if you make some mistakes in the game. It's a game that has won an industry award at the Tizen App Challenge with Samsung and the Linux Foundation. So the goal is to slice a jelly so that there's only one star left on each slice. So obviously the first levels are very easy. Then after you need to be a little bit more creative in order to, because you have a limited number of slices. For example, here you have two moves and then you need to separate all the jellies. First levels are to teach you how to do it. And then at the later levels obviously becomes a lot more tricky. You need to find the perfect way to slice that jelly in order to separate those. Like for example, this one is a little bit more complicated now. And same in order to progress in the game, sometimes you may be stuck. You can call a hint, and you have a limited number of hints in the game, so you can use the shop in order to acquire additional hints to progress. If you get stuck, there's a lot of levels. There's 120 levels in total. In that game, and yeah, I think it's very, very interesting, very brainy, a good exercise for the brain. Yeah, so Pebble Boy is another match three puzzle game. The match is created by removing one of the birds in the middle, and then if three colors matching, then you've got this cascade of birds freeing each other. And then also what you have here is the number of stones to complete the levels, to achieve the amount of points that is needed. So you need to complete this bar. And then you have a certain, right, so level one is very easy. And then after, yes, you have a limited number of stones. And then each time you use one stone, then it gives you points so you can progress here, and then you can collect three stars. You also have boosters in that game. So later on, when you get stuck, you can also use boosters. For example, you can have double shots that will throw two stones instead of one. You have other boosters that gives you specific abilities in order to complete the levels. So yeah, I hope that you enjoy all these games that are going to be pushed on the platform. I really hope that you are going to play them. And then thank you very much for listening. And then I hope to see you.